Right, so I'm Joe, and this is a introduction to the game Reus, or however you like to pronounce it. And basically, the game is you take control of four giant Pokemon, and you have to collect them all, being humans. So it's like Pokemon with the roles reversed. So you'll understand a bit better if I just start a game. These rules here matter not at all in any way, so you just start it, and it's a loading screen. This is a primitive design of a Pokemon, actually. That was this one's going to be Mew. You can see what was going on here with the brown arms and the trees for feet. So that's it's kind of links together. So at the start of each game, it tells you this little story. So there was a desert tribe, it had some people, and then the people turned into giant palace looking towel holders. And the stories aren't always that great, but it's not about the story. These are your four Pokemon. You've got Graveler, Kyogre, Swampert, and then behind him is Green Monkey Grow. Create Ocean, obviously that's one of the most famous moves in the entire game, you know, Create Ocean. It's like the one every water starts with, like Bulbasaur and the rest. So you pummel the land, and it makes water. So that's the first thing you do at the start of every game. Now, if you want to switch to Monkey Juju, do the same thing, but over here, and you create a forest, because obviously you've got to have different terrains, or else it wouldn't be a very good Pokemon game. So just wait for him to do that. Yep, so there you go. You might recognize that dance from TV. It's been on air, Pop Idol, a few times. Boy, I love that show. Once you've created your forest, you've got these little options down here. So Fruit Planet creates little planets of fruit, which obviously people need fruit planets to survive. You can't have people without fruit planets, so it's a good call to do that one first. These other things do absolutely nothing at all. Okay, so these, we've captured our first group of humans in the giant Pokeball, which is the world. And so they've got a smiley face, they're pretty happy. They like apples, but they've only got one, so they're a bit sad about that. And they've started building something already. This is basically this game's version of evolving, so I'm steaming ahead. A granny is being built for peaceful farmers and gatherers. So a granny is kind of like your gym leader in this game. And so you need enough apples to face the gym leader, which is pretty much the whole game. You just want to face these gym leaders for all of the giant Pokemon. Walks a bit slow, so gonna have to edit out a lot of this. Alright, so yep, there we go. Striking a pose like me at the gym with all of my gym buddies, you know, when I'm pumping iron and whatnot, make a little mountain. So this bit it didn't form, not because I am terrible, just this land here is the bad land. You can't get to that bit until you have all of the badges from the gym leaders. So what we wanted ideally was to build a swamp in the desert, you know, like Geneva. I don't know if you've ever been there, but they've got swamps all over their desert land. Oh, someone appeared. So now we've got our rival Pokemons have spawned here. But I don't really like my rival. I think they're a bit mean, so there's not much else we can do here. This is pretty much perfect. We don't want to destroy it quite yet, but we'll put this on here, which is like using a X attack mid battle. So as you can see, it sort of sparkles and genuinely makes the region a little bit more powerful to defeat our rivals, who are getting on very well over here. Look, they've got their own little gold mine, they're all eating straight out of science because they don't even need cups and plates. They're just like, YOLO, you know. Whew, boy, this game's it's pretty tough, you know. I'm exhausted from playing already, but we've made good progress. I'd say we're sort of 75% towards completion already. So, I mean, you probably won't get this far, but I'm pretty good at this game. So we'll do a few little things here. Right, so here you are. Our first Pokemon has arisen, shown himself to us, and that's basically it. This is like your starter. So here she is. Basically, I'm now unbeatable, and she'll come and get picked up by this guy here when he moves over there. And when that happens, you pretty much win the entire game. So this only cost me about £6-7. I managed to get a brilliant 40 minutes of fun out of it the first time I played, and I would definitely recommend it to everyone. This is a game for everyone, no matter what you like doing. It's just perfect in every single way, which I'm sure you already made up your own mind about when you started watching this video. Just the loading screen just says it all, really. Perfection. Look at that. Up there, on his shoulder, on his head, on his neck, crumple crown with moss. She's even in a cloud, and that's it. A cloud, she's basically, I'm in heaven. I've won the game. So, there you are. Hope this was informative, and if you weren't sure about this game, convince you to pick it up. So, till next time, see you later.